Tutorial 6. Using templates. Open the resource browser. Open the Activities and Templates folder. Then open the Templates folder. And select the General folder. Choose the template 0042.ap2. Click on the pop-up menu and select Insert into Flipchart. If you want, you can add images to the template. Now click on the Design Mode button to unlock the text. Click on the text to select it. Then click on the Edit Text button to edit and format it. Explore the many templates provided with the software to help save lesson preparation time.